protesting about stuff. I was camped there for a while, wasn't I?
Yeah, there was a guy that lived there.
Yeah, protesting about something.
About kids dying in Wolf.
Right,
that's a nice view, isn't it?
Yeah.
Dad, you know Ray?
Yeah.
We came to London with your dad, and he somehow ended up in a Ukraine protest. Doing it for about 2 hours.
The flags and everything, that was it. Can you like, still get some telephone boxes up here, that? See me in that way anymore, but... I'm sure I missed the bridge.
The cenotaph, so you know on
9/11.
No, November, the 11th for the 11th Sunday, yeah, that's where the Queen goes and lays the wreath. Trafalgar Square.
Okay,
yeah. Nelson's Column in front of us.
I've got a picture of him in here.
That's all the big lions.
Oh, yeah, I've got a picture on there when it came in the daytime, didn't we?
I love that.
Yeah, it's the pit where they're selling bird seed, the pigeons, but.
It's the Tesco's, it's on the right
side. How did they stop that? I suppose they just stopped selling the bird seed, I suppose. I mean, they'd stop pigeons from turning up, but yeah.
Oh look, massive ice cream. Mm. Must be an art installation. Yeah. Looks good, doesn't it? That's the Tate.
Yeah, it's happening. Yeah. We went in there, didn't we, Jake? Remember we went in there? Looks at the art. Well, not really our liking, was it? But we went in there.
I do
want to
be the little stewards. Have you seen one of that?
Yeah, it's like some electric bikes, you just take one out of thing.
Yeah.
The night bus. The night bus. That's where you find some weird animals. What are these young girls doing that this time of night?
Clubbing. So everyone's doing that this time of night.
Right, we'll be there in 10 minutes.
Well, we'll have plenty of time.
You got all your bits ready?
Yeah.
You put those cameras away?
Put them in the bag, yeah.
Okay. Right. Take that and put it somewhere. That's a little something.